But not only is Lowell back in power, he has refueled his crusade. Lewdness, individuality, fighting, and excessive violence. I am making a vow to the parents of this country that I will eliminate these things, first of all, from the World Skating League, and then, God help me, from our good country. D'Amato must place Logue on the back burner and deal with a fire that continues to flame. Hot dice Jason McDaniel.
I've decided to step up my game, so I think this year I'm going to let Weber do the talking, and I'm going to concentrate on scoring the points.
If McDaniel gets any better, no one will be able to bring him down to earth. It's the Enforcers against the Dice, next on Roller Jam. Studios in Orlando. This is the World Skating League. This is Roller Jam.
Yes.
And brings that hard mastered that yet. He's still riding around the track. Maybe it's so everybody can get a good look at him. Washington, I think, would rather intimidate the other team. Oh, this is intimidation right here. The Hellcat, Talisa Miller. She is going to be a handful tonight for everybody in a white and green uniform. Even if they're wearing orange t-shirts, whoever is on the track with her will have to face up against her, and she's tough. Now the rest of the enforcers arriving on the scene. They enjoy that siren. It's their kind of scene. The enforcers and the dice ready to go. Once again, that motorcycle, Big Nasty, comes in on a Harley. You know the enforcers are ready for action. We haven't seen D'Amato yet, though.
Thank goodness.
Oh, you know he's coming along. Looks like they're all standing there waiting for their leader.
Get online and get to www.rollerjam.com.